So this is just a little homemade jig I made. Just spins the rim. And this is the Beugler tool. It's just a metal tube full of paint with a wheel on the end, and I just do this. And voila, pinstripe on a rim.